School updates policy, now allows transgender boys to sleep in girls' dorm. A state-funded boarding school in the politically correct insane asylum known as the UK intends to institute a new policy that will allow biological boys who question their so-called gender identity to be treated like girls, dress as girls and even sleep in the girls' dormitory. Gordon School in Woking, about 20 miles from London, was inspired to move forward with this plan because after it had become aware of students who would come out after leaving the school, according to a statement issued to the media, the UK Daily Mail reported. After some kids leave school, they take up drugs and alcohol. Does that mean we should give them drugs and alcohol when they're still at school? I think not. But apparently, administrators at Gordon's, which describes itself as one of the leading schools in the country, want to be open-minded. Parents of pupils were surprised by how open-minded we have been, Rob Pavis, the deputy head of the school, told the Sunday Times, according to the Daily Mail. Most schools are having these issues. Sadly, this insanity isn't limited to just Gordon's school. The UK's Boarding Schools Association, which provides representation and minimum standards for all of the nation's boarding schools, reportedly issued a guidance to its members earlier this year saying that boys with gender identity issues should be offered the opportunity to sleep in the girls' dormitory. And just last year the association issued a guidance ordering teachers to refer to so-called transgender students with gender-neutral pronouns such as they. Staff have been told they need to learn a new language for a growing number of pupils who demand not to be addressed as he or she, the UK Daily Telegraph reported at the time. This is insanity, but so is much of what's been happening in the UK over the past couple of years. From promoting the pseudoscience of transgenderism to castrating their culture to make it more acceptable to Muslims, the British have demonstrated a disturbing penchant for appeasement that would make former UK Prime Minister Winston Churchill bellow in outrage. Too many people in the UK, particularly those with power of some kind, have forgotten who they are and where they came from. And it's now so bad that a school for whom Queen Elizabeth II is reportedly a patron is now allowing boys to literally sleep with girls. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about the United Kingdom's pernicious decline into a politically correct insane asylum. What do you think about these rule changes? Scroll down to comment below.